Hello everybody, this is Val with Tasty Sensations, or now, yeah, Tasty Sensations. I changed the name from Tingling Sensations because I kept saying Tasty Sensation, so I went on to change the name. And I have some pork steak and some rice and a slice of bread. Yes, that's it. Oh, I'm so hungry. When I went to the store, I got me some Bainos. So that's on there. Going to the store hungry, not a good deal. I got some zucchini and squash. I didn't even do them. I cooked the steak before I left. On top of the stove on low heat. I was done when I left. And the rice was in the rice cooker. It looked like just white rice, but it's flavored. And because I flavored it with seasoning. Rolled on. I'm gonna get it, don't worry about it. And I am gonna eat it. It's on my table. This is what I'm rubbing this on. This is like hot sauce. I didn't have any steak sauce, so. It's the chicken wing sauce you get from a Dollar Tree. That's what color it is. It's not real hot. It's got some heat to it. But what's one man's hot is another man's mild, so. Excuse me. There's a machine running in the background. I don't know if the mic is picking it up.
Hmm. actually waited too long to eat. I've been having a breakfast and it's 11:47 now. Oh, man. Excuse me. And this is Val with Tasty Sensations. This was a tasty meal. Your girl just got full real quick. Mm-hmm. Honey, seasoned to perfection. I enjoyed it. And I hope you guys are having a great meal wherever you are. And I thank you for joining me. Please let the commercials play, because that's how you support your girl financially. Commercials are on the videos to support the channel. Also, if you haven't subscribed already, please do so at this time. Thank you so much.